Mr. Graham Alley, the ultimate selector. On behalf of everyone here at Love Radio, I would like to extend our heartfelt condolences to the family, friends, and the Calypso fraternity on the ascension from our earthly abode to the heavenly realm of my dear friend, colleague, and brother, Lutalo Masimba, Brother Resistance. We have been friends for over 40 years, and I would like to share with you two recent clips of conversations I had in 2021 with Brother Resistance. Masimba, my brother, rest in peace. I am sick and tired of the mocking pretenders, the culture vultures. And you know what? If you take consolation in being a part-time lover, I have news for you. There's no such thing. Love is unconditional. You cannot be a part-time lover. You're either a lover or you're not. So if you need a reason or a season, you're not a part-time lover. You're no lover at all. Our culture is what we are. So if you don't love your culture, you don't love yourself. 37 radio stations in the land of Steel Band and Calypso. And if it's not a birthday or a death, you never hear their music. Are you hearing the music of Winsford Devines, Shadow, DeFosto, Kitchener, Landstock Lane today? My people, wake up. It's time to love yourselves. Love your own. Love your culture. Here are two clips by Brother Resistance. The first, a tribute to Maestro. The second, a tribute to Mother Earth. I give you Lutalo Masimba, Brother Resistance. I'm Sukram Ali, the ultimate selector. Rest in peace, my friend, my colleague, my brother, Brother Resistance.
Welcome to talking about my show. That's a whole, and we could talk all day and all night about an artist who was so powerful, so prolific as a writer, as a composer, a man who made such a massive contribution to the Calypso experience within the recent history. I think that even to this day, we haven't found ways in which to celebrate and to certify the kind of work that my show has done. And I want to salute you for doing this this special programming, my brother. You know, so on behalf of the Trinbago Unified Calypso Organization, we just want to salute and celebrate the mightyful works of Honorable Cecil Hume, and even at this time to extend condolences to his immediate family and to extend condolences to the entire Calypso community, because we know the kind of power that this artist came with and the kind of contribution he has made to Calypso music and Calypso culture as a whole. And really, we respect and appreciate that to the fullest.
It's me, Brother Resistance. And we're celebrating a mother's love on Love Radio Trinidad and Tobago. So we just take this special day just to say, I love you, mother. So come with me as we celebrate the mother of all of we, Mother Earth. Mother Earth, I love you, mother.
I only want to know you, Mother. To know you is still love you, Mother Earth. Oh, Mother Earth. Is it too late? 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 Is it too late to save the earth? Survival, Mother Earth, provider of food when I hunger, fountain of water when I thirst. Oh, Mother Earth, in your womb, centuries of seeds thus be planted. Blessed be the fruit of thy womb, Mother Earth. So much harvest you deliver, yet we take you for granted, Mother. Your beauty we deface, destroying the trees in the forest, distressing the ozone layer, polluting the waters with acid rain and toxic waste.